Once upon a time, there was a businessman, and he was away for the weekend. He wanted to get away to decompress and to kind of recharge his batteries a little bit. And last day he was there, he decided to get up and take a nice early walk on the beach, get ready for going back to the stress of his job and worrying about his sales numbers, worry about his team sales numbers, and just wanted to take a walk and clear his mind and get ready to go back. So as he's walking on the beach, he notices way far away, the little girl that he sees. He notices she's walking back and forth. When she's on the sand, she reaches down and she picks something up and she walks to the water. And it seems like what she's picking up, she's putting in the water, and then she goes back and does it again. And as he's walking closer, she must have done this 15, 20 times as he notices her doing this. So as he gets closer and closer, he realizes what she's doing. He notices that there are hundreds and hundreds of starfish that washed up on the beach. They're everywhere, maybe 1,000 starfish. And he sees that she's picking each starfish up one by one, and she's bringing it into the water, gently placing it in the water, and coming back and doing the same thing. And he's like, oh my goodness, what is she doing? So as he gets a little closer, he waves, and she sees him and she waves back, and he's like, hi, how are you? And she's like, I'm good, how are you? And then he watches her walk another starfish into the water. So when she comes back, he goes, what are you doing? She goes, well, all of these starfish washed up on the shore last night from that storm. And if they stay out here in the sun and they don't go back in the water to their home, they're going to die. They're going to just die from all the sun. So I'm putting them all back in so they survive. And he looks at this and he marvels at the little girl and what she's doing. But then he realizes, his business mind takes over, and he goes, that's really incredible what you're doing. That's unbelievable. He goes, but you realize there's a lot more starfish in the ocean, right? Like what you're doing here, all of these starfish that you see, it really doesn't matter. There's so many more in the ocean. It just doesn't really matter what you're doing, right? And she stops and she looks up at him, and she has a starfish in her hand, and she looks down at the starfish, and then she looks up at him and she says, well, it matters to this one. You see, if you don't treat your customers like it matters to them, and you just treat your whole sales philosophy as just a numbers game, you're gonna be the businessman who's stressed out and just trying to hit his numbers. You need to be the little girl. You need to care about each one of your customers, because every communication and every dialogue and every contact matters to them. And sales is not a numbers game. Sales is a human game. This is Alan Langer with the 7 Secrets. If you like this video, please leave me a comment below. DM me if you'd like to talk about your sales team or your sales processes. I would love to help you out.